I'm Babe Ruth.
I'm Babe Ruth.
And we're gonna make spaghetti of Tsushima
with our sous chef, Kikkoman. Our ingredients are sauce,
pasta,
beef,
onion,
garlic,
and our spices. We chose not to use cheese because I have a phlegm problem. So one of the first things you want to do before cooking, you always want to
wash your hands.
After drying our hands, the first step we'll need a
pot,
pasta,
and cooking oil. In this case, it's sunflower cooking oil.
Next, we're going to add some water to the pot.
Put the pot on the stove and turn it to medium heat.
Then you add the oil.
Stops the pasta from sticking together.
So after you put in the oil, you wait for the water to boil.
A few minutes later.
Once the water reaches a boiling point,
add the pasta.
So now, all we gotta do to make sure it gets in there, like Gordon Ramsay says,
tongs, as that starts to melt, gently twist that into the pan.
You twist, and it'll eventually all get in there just like that. Okay, and then we let it sit and boil.
How long do you let it sit?
We let it sit for a couple minutes and we wait for it to soften up all the noodles.
A few minutes later.
Yeah, we want to make sure they're not sticking because the pasta tends to stick to each other. If you're not stirring it while it's boiling. So once the pasta has a nice, you can see that it's soft, we can set it aside for now. And then we can start with our sauces and also the other spices.
Next, we'll need a frying pan.
Our beef.
Onions.
And garlic.
You're also gonna need a knife and cutting board too. Get one onion. So now we're going to peel off the skin of the onion. As we all learned from Shrek that onions have layers.
Onions have layers.
I'm going to put this in the trash. Like so. Now, we're going to dice the onion. Oh no, wait, that wasn't a good cut.
It's okay. It's kind of like overcooked.
Shall put in a bowl. Got it? Next is garlic. So. That's how we separate it. Get the cloves separated. Put it in this garlic device.
Let's put the stove.
Now, we're going to...
Hold on. So, we have a strainer. So, we put it in the sink. Grab the noodles. And then we strain all of it. Get it all in there. That way, we can separate any of the ones that get stuck to each other. And then, you can put it back. There you go.
Nice.
Oh. Okay, let me get
this right here.
I
need this.
Okay. Like that? Oh, my eyes! I'm crying!
Don't cry.
So, we're gonna open up the meat. And now, let's get our sleeves up. Cut it a little. So, we're gonna use half of this.
Alright.
That. So now, take it over. And smush and smush until everything turns brown. Go. We're gonna pick it up and then we strain it. Get all that oil out. Yeah, just make sure. Strain some of that oil. Okay, then we put it back in.
So now,
we use the sauce and put it all in there. After that, there's still some sauce in here, so we have to put in some water. Can we see it? Not too much. And then close it up. I just thought of that meme where the shaking thing.
So we're gonna stir the sauce with the meat, the garlic, and the onion. We also have the oven still at medium heat to heat up the sauce. And we'll also add these four spices.
Garlic powder, Himalayan salt, oregano, and black pepper.
Okay.
It's like, there you go. Oregano.
Oregano. Tell me if it's too much, babe.
Good.
This one. Garlic powder.
Yes.
Whoa. This is good?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, we forgot to bake the garlic bread.
Oh.
Okay. Baby loves oregano. Good enough?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's let it sit.
simmer.
Yeah, we should let it heat up.
A few minutes later.
So once it's bubbling like that, should be good. So now, the moment of truth. Put this together. All in there. It's nice. It's mixing time.
Since the spaghetti was hot, we put garlic bread in the oven and waited for that to bake.
Once the garlic bread was done, the spaghetti was ready to eat.
Okay.
All right.
Now we taste test. Now
we taste test the spaghetti. Of Tsushima. Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers. Oh.
Oh. That's actually not that bad.
Wow.
No.
Mm. Yeah, some more pork? Mm.
That's how you make a spaghetti of Tsushima. Not bad.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching.
For watching. And God bless. What?
Thanks, babe.